Short news. Spain has spent 258 million euros to build trains that don't fit in tunnels. Something went wrong during design, and the authorities received dozens of trains that don't fit in width and height.